Someone out there? Hello? What a swan. Never mind. Francis, the radar's acting up again. You were supposed to tune up this piece of junk years ago. Francis Cook, located in mid-zone sector B. Do you read me? I'm picking up your distress signal in the outer zone. It looks like you're somewhere around sector E. Hey, Francis, come here! Yes, it's urgent. Leave that interferometer alone for a second. Something is out there. Hey, we got a live one! Hey, do you copy? Hello? Hello? Is this thing working?
They don't have a transmitter. We won't hear a thing back.
Huh. But if they're stranded, could they mean... they're from outside? They're a preacher? Hey, how did you get through the barrier wall? No one's gotten into the zone in ages and lived to tell about it.
And if we don't get them to safety, this one won't either.
That's a good point. Hey, you're in serious danger. The instability's closing in, and it's gonna scramble you quicker than beef in a blender. Your closest shelter is a few miles east. Get there however you can, and be quick about it. That blip on the spectrometer. I've seen that waveform before, but where? No kidding. Could it be? A remnant?
That can't be. There hasn't been one in decades.
Look at that spectral fingerprint and tell me that doesn't match the remnants exactly.
No. What we should be looking at is how fast this creature seems to be moving.
Huh. You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say they're going about the speed of a... No way. Do not tell me. They found a remnant, and it's a car this time? Holy cripes! No one's had working wheels in here for ages. Boy, I'd kill to know how a combustion engine's still chugging away out there.
Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, the breacher needs to get to safety. Then we can look into whether that car is a remnant or not.
In my heart of hearts, I already know. They're back, baby!
there. Oh, the shop. God, it's been breached. You've got 5 seconds to get the hell out before I... Ow. Oh, my head. It's an emergency broadcast.
Hello, attention. This message is for Dr. Ophelia Turner. We sent a breacher to your garage on official zone business. Now, we have it on very good authority that this person is in possession of a remnant, which has taken the form of a car, and,
check off the remnant thing. She's not gonna care.
Right, like I said, super official zone business. Protocol, demands that you keep them alive until we can get them to safety. Now, if you do not comply, I will occupy this broadcast channel with a recitation of the entire collection of poems I've personally written. That's 10 years and 17 volumes and...
God, that voice goes like a nail gun to the skull. So, another breacher, huh? How do you outsiders not understand that Arda didn't build that 300-meter wall out there for fun?
Unless you're one of the unfortunates who got zapped through. Wait, I just remembered. I don't give a damn why or how you got here. You're trespassing, and I'd kindly like you to get the hell out of my zone. Ugh, God, unfortunately... barrier wall is as fortified against breaches trying to get in as it is against anyone or anything trying to leave. We have to find you a way out. So you might as well start by fixing up that car. Just don't break anything in my shop with those soft hands of yours. There's a little prototype of mine in the garage. The arc device. Hook it up to your car, wherever it'll fit. This beauty won't just be your tour guide. It's your North Star and the only way back to safety. Heck, you should consider it the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit if you plan on staying alive. That's how important this thing will be to you. Yes, that's my very own invention. I'll tell you more about it if you live long enough to use it. If you're all set, take a look at the projector against the wall. This is the zone. Within these borders, all matter has lost the ability to hold a constant physical state. What that means is the shape, size, and makeup of just about everything constantly changes. A mile of grass can turn into 10 miles of swamp in the blink of an eye, and it does. Constantly. It's caused by something we call instability. We're completely surrounded by it, and once you've watched it chew through entire mountain ranges, you'll understand that you don't want to get anywhere near it. We can only survive in here within pockets of stability. That's what you're standing in now. And that's what you're seeing mapped on the route planner. If we're going to find you a way out of the zone, you'll need to build a new antenna. Until then, you won't be able to detect stabilized routes beyond your immediate area. So, you've got to go hunting for parts, and that means taking a drive. Go on, pick a route. The arc device in your car will then show you where you need to go. Off you go. Make a left out of the garage and follow the access road.